It goes without saying that innovations like the internet, cell phones, and personal computers have shaped our current world, especially when it comes to the corporate world and how business is taken care of throughout hundreds of industries. However, what kind of etiquette should be used when it comes to using technology in a business setting? Here are two categories of technology etiquette that will help you have the best manners and etiquette when using technology in a professional setting. First, cell phone etiquette. It is always appropriate to have your cell phone turned off or silenced if it would disrupt proceedings. If you need to have your phone in case of an emergency, please set it to vibrate. If you do need to make a call, please leave and head to a private area to have your conversation. The goal is to be mindful of those around you and not disrupt any work, meetings, or any other corporate activity. Second, business email etiquette. Some key pointers with writing a professional email include many factors, such as always spell checking your emails before being sent. You want to make sure that your spelling, grammar, and punctuation are all on point. You will also want to avoid all capital letters as it could be mistaken for anger. In fact, avoid any emotional communication like emoticons and memes. Be direct and avoid any sort of lengthy explanations. These are just a few key tips into helping build tech etiquette in a professional setting. If you want to learn more about the do's and don'ts of using technology in a professional setting, London Image Institute can teach you how to use tech appropriately in a business setting. Click the link below to get started today.